Saying goodbyes?
Saying hello.
You think your wife can
survive for this?
No.
Then why bother?
Maybe I'm wrong.
You're going to die.
Maybe not.
If John Wick doesn't die, he can't die. Invincible.
A new day is dawning. New ideas, new rules, new management.
We've known each other since we were 9 or 10.
Who is this?
The Marquis de Gramo.
Challenge him to single combat.
That guy's so familiar. Where's he from? Way out. The guy in the gray suit. Those two of them.
Your family does.
Please pray for me. I was the black sheep of the family.
Man has to look his best when it's time to get
back.
Or buried.
Morpheus.
I'm going to need a gun.
Goodbye, my friend.
We're getting a lot of guns. Oh, he still got the car with the beat up. Oh, that's funny. He's on horseback now?
The table will honor its word.
Yeah, he's so familiar. Oh, I know where he's from.
Your freedom.
Under the old laws, only one can survive. Failure to meet at sunrise.
From Hemlock Grove.
Will result in execution.
Man, this is gonna be so badass. I can't wait.
Winston,
just have fun out there.
I just love these movies so much.
I want you to find your peace. But a good death only comes after a good life.
You and I left a good life behind a long time ago, my friend.
He's blocking it with the sword! Blocking the bullets with the sword! That was awesome. This is awesome. I can't wait. When does this movie come out again? March! No, I want it now. Dang it! If you can't tell, I'm really hyped for this John Wick movie. I just love the John Wick franchise so much. No, are they perfect movies, but like they're probably the perfect like sequence of movies that I've seen in a long time. All three of them are really good. They all have really good things that I like about them all. And number four, I'm just absolutely excited for. I know it's probably going to be the last one. They haven't really said it's going to be the last one, or if they did, I missed it. But regardless, even if this is the last John Wick movie, I know it's going to be really good. And I love the vibe of this. It's just like, seems like it is coming to an end. So I am curious to see how they're going to end it. If they're going to kill off John Wick finally, or if he's going to go off into the sunset, into permanent retirement finally, or what's going to happen. I mean, but at the end of the day, it's nice to see Morpheus. I know that's not who he is in the movie, but at the same time, he's always going to be Morpheus to me. I'm glad to see him back. Like I said in the reaction, that the main, seems like the main bad guy against John Wick is going to be a guy from Hemlock Grove. I don't know why I randomly remembered him from that movie or that show from Netflix, but I just remembered he was there. But nevertheless, action looks insane. I love how the car's back with all the doors ripped off. I love how like he's on horseback for some of this. I love the set locations. It's gonna be awesome. I mean, he's blocking bullets with a sword, dude. I mean, how much cooler can you get from that? Anyways, I'm gonna look at this a little bit more. I'm just too excited right now, and I know it's late for me reacting to this because this has been out for hours, but they didn't really do a good job marketing this trailer, in my opinion. But nevertheless, guys, have you seen this trailer? Well, you just watched it with me. But what do you guys think about this trailer? Are you excited for John Wick 4? I mean, I cannot believe this is coming out in March. Like, all the movies are coming out in March next year, it feels like. But let me know down in the comments below what you think about this movie, and I'll see you next time. Peace!